नमस्कार, आज हम हेवा के जो अवार्ड्स है, एक्सपोर्ट अवार्ड्स, उसमें हम मौजूद है। और मैडम, सबसे पहले तो आई वुड लाइक टू कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट यू फॉर गेटिंग दिस अवार्ड फ्रॉम द हैंड्स ऑफ द उत्तर प्रदेश मिनिस्टर राकेश सचान जी। हाउ डू यू फील आफ्टर गेटिंग दिस अवार्ड?
आई एम फीलिंग वेरी मच ग्लैड बिकॉज आई गॉट दिस अवार्ड एंड इट इज़ अ वेरी यू नो टाइम वेयर यू नो चेरिश एंड वी चेरिश आवर वर्क बिकॉज दिस इज समथिंग वी if we get the award, it is a kind of motivation we get, and the motivation we get, we you know work hard to get more awards. So yes, it's a very you know a very 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 proudful moment for us. So thankful to HHEWA Association and the team over there, and Mr. Rakesh Sachin, Honorable Mr. Rakesh Sachin.
Okay, so to whom you would like to dedicate this award, madam?
Of course, first of all, God. Yes. Yeah, and after that, I will thankful to the team, HHEWA team, everyone, Mr. CP Sharma. He has worked hard a lot and make this day happen very nice. So yes, thankful to Dr. Rakesh Verma as well. With the support of Dr. Rakesh Verma, he is doing pretty well here. So yes, thank you all of them.
Can you please tell us about the products you are making for exporting?
So as you see, I am carrying an award which is exclusive home design award. We are into exclusive home textiles, which is decorative cushions, table linen, bed linen. So we are kind of the products which are luxurious. So that's why we got the award, and our designs are made by our team, the hard work of our team. So which we come up with in the exhibitions, and everyone like and place the orders. So this is how we are improving day by day. Thankful for the the category which we got here, which is again a very motivational to come up with newness again.
What you would like to say about the contribution of the Hewa it is making for the growth of the export of your sector?
Yes, it's a very great initiative they are taking towards the export promotion, because they are coming up with new ideas, they are coming up with the new kind of, as I heard there, that they are coming up with the retail sector also. They are thinking of more opportunities for everyone to come up, either in the field of exports or it is domestic as well. So yes, we are there, and we'll be happy to have their experience for future as well.
Thank you so much. Thank you for talking to me.
Thank you for this lovely award. Thank you.